Miss Butters was her name. And every weekday at 9 o'clock, she started class the same. Good morning, children, we shall talk about. You've got to learn something today. But Miss Butters was getting older every day. To us she'd read a song by Lewis Carroll. Each day with a worn strip of leather that used to say, do what you must, teach them about the world. Put all of your trust in every little boy and girl. But Miss Butters was getting older every day. Every day she'd go home. She lived alone with her family. Passed away, and we were.